Yes, guys, I'm here again at the line at Gun Hill, St. George. Which was carved in 1818 by Captain Henry Wilkinson, who was an officer at the signal station. And it was carved in 1868. And the sculpture depicts the lion resting his paw on a big red round ball, which represents a globe. They're overlooking the St. George Valley, which is to the center of the island. And in the background will be the south, which is the parish of Christchurch. Looking in the western direction now towards Bridgetown and the south coast, southwest coast. Yes, guys, looking back at the land. So, this is inscripted in Latin, but these last names are in English. Looking over Gun Hill Main Road again, and this St. George Valley and the south, and a little bit of the east as well. You can see all up to the airport in Christchurch, which is the Grand Adams International Airport. Looking back into the city, which is in the western direction, the city, and into and along the southwest coast of Barbados. So thanks for watching and have a blessed evening.